I like how when he rubs the knife, it sounds like Chewbacca noises.